up there then?
And that fella. Let's go and see what's happened.
Hi, you! I saw you. I saw what you did.
Oh, there's only time to get one of them home.
Yeah, what's up?
Run, let's go. There's a can to that phone box and get the police.
No, no.
Here, take his other arm.
What's he done then, mister?
He threw something through that window and smashed it. We're holding him for police.
This old beggar will know the day.
Looks like he's done.
Hey, he ought to get put inside for a thing.
Don't worry, we're holding him till they come.
The rat face he is. You'll get a stripe for this.
Ah, right across your back.
One in the flower vase for me mother.
That window wasn't worth breaking, mate.
Don't you talk to him. He could do all his talking to police.
He'll talk to them, all right.
Only buried her 3 months ago. I wasn't doing any harm.
Well, you didn't have to do this, though, did you?
Why don't you leave him alone, you old bag?
God, you cheeky young beggar.
You'll get 6 months in Lincoln.
Oh, let me go.
I'll wait.
Stay where you are.
Oh, yeah.
Look at the way he's talking to her. Look, it's awful.
Walk off, mate. Nobody will stop you.
Don't put ideas into his head or you'll be in trouble.
You shut your bleeding rattle, rat face. What good is it going to do you, hand him over to coppers? Go on, get going, roll.
Oh, come on, come on.
And where you are. Shut up.
All right, then what's the trouble?
This man here smashed that window. I saw him, and that woman did.
Any other witnesses?
I don't know how that rat face could do a thing like that.
Because she's a bitch and a whore. She's got no heart in her, she's a swivel-eyed get.
She wants pole axing.
Some people have knocked on their own mother. You're living in a jungle, yeah, I don't know. That bloke was a spineless bastard, though he should have run.
Aye.
I don't know. Still, there's one thing I can do.